I have Kribensis cichlids fry in my fry box. But these dumb angelfish think that their fry also belong in the fry box. They have claimed the Kribensis fry as their own. So they keep moving them to the intake. Let's see if we can see it. Yep, spit them out. Those fry in the box are not yours. You don't need to put yours with them. Some of them have actually made it into the intake, which will eventually get spit out with the Kribensis fry. Bloop, bloop, bloop.